Good evening，可以听到我的声音吗？OK，好的。Good evening, Jefferson. Good evening, everybody here. 尊贵的会长、各位老师、各位同学，大家晚上吉祥呀！今天晚上我们汪老师的课这个章程是不是没有内容？I'm looking for a picture 呀，还想找一个图啊，把我们的这个视频做个封面，做一 part，right？好的，那我们那个法案有没有新的课程？有没有大家积极来响应背诵的内容？也黄老师好像在，黄丽老师在贴文是吗？我们法案学的哪些内容，可以告诉我一下吗？Division Two，对的，这个是今天对复习的内容，谢谢。So what's the day today？Tuesday，OK、okay.。好的，那我们对，好的，那我们来背一下法案的这个内容。如果愿意的话，我看一下啊，把法案调出来。或者章程有愿意继续读的背的，也告诉我就好了。我先做个封面，就用法案做个封面。So can you see it？这个封面大家可以看得到吗？看得清楚吗？看得到，OK，好的。那我们今天呢，就是学到那个，of the association 这个杠杠前面的内容是今天晚上老师教我们的。好的，我也看到了。Let me check。小菊老师，您是要上来读这一个吗？Division Two，这个是您给我贴文还是想读的？然后有没有酒？对，上来练习读诵的都可以。暂时还是没有看到酒是吗？还是我看漏了？大家可以再贴一下。
老师好。
Yeah，who is speaking？OK，Grace，政务老师有请。
好，我练习读一下。
OK。
Financial year in relation to any cooperative association means in the 什么忘了？In the case, 对吗？In the case,
Yes.
in the case of an incorporated association whose contribution fits a period, 对吗
A period.
A period ending on a specified day as the association's financial year.
Yeah.
下面刚学的那句是 if the period is fixed or varied at incorporation. Or during the first financial year or of the association, but the period not exceeding 18 months commencing on the date of the of incorporation and ending on the day specified or.
Wow, fantastic. 这个内容很长，而且对难度。
谢谢老师，我这边太吵了，您说我听不清楚，我先关麦了。
好好，谢谢。大家都可以听到我的声音吗？声音大小合适吗？可以听到吗？大家回应一下。很好，好的，谢谢黄老师，听得很合适。好的，谢谢谢谢郑武老师，为我们开好头。对，这个是比较长的。好，有请 DJ 老师。 Hello 黄老师，有请。
Hello
呀、yeah.
听得到吗？
可以听到，可以听到。
Human voice Human voice
Yeah, human voice Your voice
Thank you。 那我只能来读，我今天正好有点事儿，这个把没学，我就来读一下。
OK。
Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means, in the case of incorporated association whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specified day as the financial as the association's as the association's financial year. If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association, the period not exceeding 18 months commence 对不对？
对的。
Commencing on the date of incorporation and ending on the day specified or. I would like to try again.
Yeah, I would like you also to check again. Okay,
thank you. Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means, in the case of incorporated association whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specified day as the association's financial year. If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association, the period not exceeding 18 months commencing on the date of incorporation, the ending on the day specified or.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, so fluently. Thank you so much, Daisy. 好的。Wow. Yeah, 小菊老师也请读。Yeah.
你先读还是我先读？我先读啊。老师您好。我先读一遍，然后让我子女也读一遍，可以吗？
当然可以。
开心吗？
谢谢老师，谢谢。
哎，好的，我们进入状态啊。Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means, in the case of an incorporated association whose constitution fixed a period ending and specified day is the association is the association financial year. If the period fixed or varied at incorporate in corporation or dealing. During the first financial year of the association. 到你了哈。
看准点哈。
Yeah, perfect. 小吉老师居然能够读这么难的文章了。Yeah, congratulations. 好，也替小吉的侄女儿上麦为大家读诵。
好，谢谢老师。Financial years in relation to an incorporated association means, in the case of incorporated association whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specified date as the association's financial years.If the period is fixed or earlier at incorporation or during the first financial years of the association. That's all. Thank you very much.
Oh, fantastic. 这个视频很高哎呀 Thank you so much. 非常厉害。好的，我再看看。Yeah, 李子老师、印范老师背诵今晚所学的。今晚复习的内容是吧？好的，有请。Hello，
印尼老师 ，Good evening， 能听到吗？
能听到 ，Good evening，
谢谢。那我背一下今天晚上汪老师带我们复习的内容。Division two， tenure of office， eligibility of committee members。A committee member must be a member who is 18 years or over. A committee member must also meet the criteria provided in the schedule. 老师，对吗？
哦，in the 什么那个附表的这个单词怎么
in the schedule
然后内容背诵的内容是什么，然后还有一个标准这个单词 criteria. 好的，谢谢，谢谢大家。好，有请哥克老师来读诵法案。
好，老师晚上好。
晚上好。
好，我读一下今天的法案复习的核心的内容。
嗯哼。
Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means.A, in the case of an incorporated association, sorry.
What's that?
有杂音哦，我稍微弄小一点。In the case of an incorporated association, whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specified day as the association's financial year. If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association, the period not exceeding 18 months, commencing on the date of incorporation and ending on the day specified. Oh,
哇、wow, ，fantastic 呀、yeah, ，这个功底是杠杠的，真的读的太享受了。Yeah, thank you so much， 高克老师，谢谢。
谢谢，感恩鼓励。
Okay, and then it's your turn, Yuki 老师。Hello， 晚上好。
英语的老师，听得到我说话吗？
可以听到。
好，我读一下丁莽学的法案。
Okay, 好的。
If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association.
Wow, perfect. 真的是也难以置信，也、yeah, 不可思议。
我第一次读法案。
Yeah, okay,
不知道，就是还需要纠正吗？有哪些需要纠正吗？
不需要纠正，非常完美。一个非常好的，也
好，
一个非常好的 commencing， 非常好的开场。
好，谢谢。
好，有请景景老师来为我们读。I'm not sure， 景景老师有请。
老师好，我来尝试读一下。Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means A. In the case of an incorporated association.Whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specific day, on a specified day of the association's financial year.
Yeah.
If the period is fixed or varied and incorporation or during the first financial year of the association,the period not exceeding 18 months, not exceeding 18 months commencing on the date of incorporation and ending on the day specified or.
哇 yes.
谢谢老师、请老师指正。
Let me check. 这个单词。
Incorporated.
重音正音跟它的名词形式是有点不一样的，名词形式是 incorporation， 这个
incorporation，
但这个形容词是在 incorporated， 如果我没记错的话是在第二个上面，大家
incorporated
yes that's it
incorporation
yeah.有一个 ted 把这个音带出来 incorporated yeah
incorporated incorporated
yeah, incorporated
incorporation
yeah 非常厉害，其他的都非常的完美、对，金金老师也是非常的，
谢谢老师指正。
好，谢谢。 Hello Arvin, it's your turn now。
英丽的老师晚上好。英丽的老师
晚上好呀、yeah.
我背那个小 i 的那一小部分啊。
你不全背啊？
全背有点吃不消啊。
OK，just
do it，just
do it。
OK， 试一下啊。If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association, the period not exceeding 18 months commencing on the date of the incorporation or ending on the date specified or.
Wow, yes. On the date of, 后面填空, on the date of
incorporation, 掉了一个 incorporation、
yeah.
是吧、
没有掉，您背的是 in the corporation， 它就没有这个的，就是 in corporation， 这次对了 ，yeah， 完美，背出来了耶 ，yeah， Arvin， congratulations， 好棒
，thank you very much， thank you，
thank you， I will follow you， 我看我能不能也背一下，好，有请小鸡老师背诵是吗？哇，昨天晚上的那一条啊，
老师您好，我昨天晚上没背出来，今天。子女，我再试下。如果我背出来了，他也来背一次。好，谢谢老师。最少成员数第三条， minimum number of members. The association must have at least the number of members specified in the schedule. 协会必须至少具有附表中所规定的成员数。
呀，
谢谢老师，我让子女也背一遍吧。
好，有请。
谢谢老师。最少成员数 ，minimum。
哎，不是我吗？
是您。
请继续。
哦，好，谢谢老师。
哎，
我听到好像有人在拿麦呀、
啊。哎，是，好像有点错位啊。
对呀、啊。
现在是。
我是法静老师。
法静老师您好。现在是小菊的侄女儿在麦上，您稍微等一会儿好吗？
哦，小菊还没背完。
是第二人，她的侄女儿在背。
哦，好，谢谢 ，sorry。
不好意思、啊，
好的，
谢谢。啊，最少成员数 ，minimum number of members， 协会必须至少具有附中规定的成员数。The association must have at least the number of the members specified in the schedule. That's all. Thank you.
Ah, so great.好厉害，好厉害，也非常厉害。这个小菊师兄的亲戚非常的功底深厚。Yes, thank you so much. Hi, 法静老师，再次请您上麦，为大家来背诵。Your turn now.
老师好，大家好。
对啊，你好。
Yeah. 14, voting. 1, subject 2, subclause 2, and clause 18.Each member has one vote at general meetings of the association. 2. A member is not eligible to vote until 10 working days after his or her application has been accepted. Thank you so much.
内容背诵是通过，也非常厉害。就是我想问一下 ,10 working days.是单数还是复数 ？Ten working day 是单数还是复数 ？Hello， 法静老师。
单数。
这里它是因为它没有用连词符啊，在咱们的这个章程的内容当中，它没有连词符，所以它用的是复数啊，就是十个工作日，就是有十天嘛。OK。
是。
再加给。
但是它。这个 day 老师，他这个 day 后面，我背的时候我也有发现这个问题。这个 day 后面没有复数，没有 s， 我就认为它是单数了。
哦，那有可能是您那个版本不对，应该要加 s。
哦，这样的。
Ten working days， yeah， 你像一天是 one、
哦、working days，
对，一天
哦，有，那文档上是有，我可能是抄写的，抄写在本子上，我按本子背的。哎 ，thank you。
哇哦 ，you are so great。
谢谢老师。对，我本子上漏掉了 s。对，
好，这个
我查了文档。
对，这个是义理上没有问题，就注意一下就好了。所以通过背诵很厉害。Thank you。
Thank you so much。
Yeah，thank you。And then， 觉醒老师 ，it's your turn。
老师晚上好，我来背一下子
好
的那一小段。如期间在成立时或在协会的首个财政年度内是固定或变动这一小段。
好。
If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association.
Wow, yeah, beautifully, 非常的优美完满。
谢谢。
Thank you.好，尤其哇 ，spirits， 哇，也是长篇大论，开始上麦论吧。
Let me have a try. During 先背一个章程。During to They went into a 10-year office. 26, eligibility of committee members. A committee member must be a member who is 18 years or over. A committee member must also meet the criteria provided in the schedule. Committee members must be elected to the committee at an annual general meeting and all appointed and clause 33. 有错吗？
没有错，没有错，很厉害。
然后再反正说一二。
继续。OK。
好。Financial year in relation to an incorporated association means in the case of an incorporated association whose constitution fixes a period ending on a specified day as the association's financial year. If the period is fixed or varied at incorporation or during the first financial year of the association, the period not exceeding 18 months.Commencing on the day of incorporation and ending on the day specified, or if the period is fixed or varied during a subsequent financial year, the period not exceeding 12 months, commencing at the end of the last preceding financial year and ending on the day specified, orEach succeeding period of 12 months ending on the day specified or in the case of an incorporated association whose constitution does not fix a period as the association's financial year, the period commencing on the date of commission on the date of incorporation and ending on the next succeeding 30 June and the period the succeeding period of 12 months ending on 30 June. Thank you.
Wow, fantastic, 整个的背诵都非常非常厉害呀，就是内容上是精确无误的。就有一个单词就是接下来的，这个单词怎么读？接下来的 financial year。
啊 financial year, 哪个？
对对对，你说的对，就是接下来的一个财务年，应该我记得的是 subsequent 吧 ,subsequent。注音是在第一个音节上面 sub 上面，对，帮我查一查，对，帮我查一查，就是这个问题。
thank you.
对，如果是说六月三十这个读法，好像是 June the 30是吧 ？June the 30只是先把月份读出来。
原来是这么卷啊！好的 ，thank you.
You're so great. 你看大家。
惭愧，
大家直接
背了倒霉遍了，惭愧，没有变是照亮而已。好，我们写方便。
耶、yeah, ，好厉害！大家直接停下来不背了，大家都来听方方老师，然后都来鼓掌。OK，that's、okay, it. So that's all for today. Thank you, everybody. 非常感每一位的积极的参与，朗诵背诵。OK，see、okay. you tomorrow. Bye.